Hi, this is Ryan Hughes with the Pix4D training team. In this video, we will create a project with Pix4Dcloud Advanced for online processing. Pix4Dcloud is an advanced cloud-based photogrammetry software that uses images to create professional orthomosaics, point clouds, models, and more. A Pix4Dcloud Advanced license provides you access to advanced features, including using ground control points, uploading design overlays, and comparing overlapping datasets. To process a project with Pix4Dcloud Advanced, you require a Pix4Dcloud Advanced license and processing credits. The amount of credits needed to process a project depends on the megapixels of the images and the number of images. To learn more, please consult the Pix4D Technical Support Knowledge Base. To access Pix4Dcloud, launch your preferred internet browser and go to cloud.pix4d.com. Enter the email address and password associated with your Pix4D account. To launch the project creation wizard, click New, then click New Dataset. If the dataset belongs to an existing site, select the site from the drop-down menu. If the dataset belongs to a new site, you must create the site to add the dataset. To create a new site, enter a name and hit Enter on your keyboard. Ensure that Upload and Process Images is selected and click Next. A site is a collection of multiple datasets captured at different points in time of the same location. You can add the images to the project by clicking Select Images, selecting the images, and clicking Open. Next to the images' names and sizes is a satellite overview of the project area with the images' locations indicated. At the bottom of the screen, you will see the estimated credits required to complete the project and your available credits. Be sure that you have sufficient credits to process the project. If you do not, you must purchase more credits before processing the project. Once you have sufficient credits and all the images have been selected, click Next. Select the coordinate reference system required for the outputs of your project. This is the coordinate reference system in which your outputs will be generated and is determined based on the project requirements. Once you have selected the desired coordinate reference system, click Next to select the processing options. Select the appropriate processing options based on your uploaded images. If your images are captured from the nadir perspective or very slight oblique angle, select nadir flight. If you captured the images with an oblique flight, such as an orbit, or with a handheld device, then select oblique flight. If your project area is flat, for example, agricultural land, graded construction sites, or other areas with minimal elevation changes, enable flat terrain. If your project area is more complex, leave this option disabled. Next, we can select our desired outputs. Depending on the desired deliverables, you can turn off unnecessary outputs. To calculate volumes with Pix4Dcloud, you must generate the DSM or digital surface model. Click Next to advance to the final step. The final step is only necessary if you are working with ground control points. If you placed compatible ground control points in the project area and measured their location precisely with an RTK or PPK rover, upload the CSV file using the format shown here. To learn more about compatible ground control point targets, please consult the Pix4D Technical Support Knowledge Base. If you are working with ground control points, click Process after uploading the file. If you are not working with ground control points, click Skip and Process. Pix4Dcloud will now upload images and automatically start processing after the last image is uploaded. Do not close or refresh your browser until all the images have been uploaded, otherwise the process will be interrupted. The time needed to create and process a project on Pix4Dcloud depends on several factors, including the bandwidth of your internet connection, which determines how quickly you can upload images to Pix4Dcloud, the number of images, the resolution of the images, the image content, the amount of image overlap, the processing template selected, and the number of users who are also processing projects on Pix4Dcloud. We hope this tutorial video about creating a new dataset and processing images with Pix4Dcloud Advanced was helpful. See you in the next one.